There's a dangerous deal on the table.
Iran gets billions of dollars, and America gets a promise that they won't build a nuclear weapon.
But Iran's supreme leader won't allow inspections of military sites or interviews with nuclear scientists.
So there'll be no way to verify they've stopped building nuclear weapons.
It's a great deal for Iran, and a dangerous deal for us.
Call Senator Cardin and tell him, no Iran nuclear deal without unconditional inspections.